Over the last few weeks, not a day has passed without fresh allegations against more Catholic schools.
Danico can be heard telling the young man he doesn't believe homosexuality is a sin, and that he knows many gay priests, some in the Vatican.
A single one of the 19 accused bishops has lost his title or been prosecuted.
The financial scandal was triggered by a report in an Italian magazine that claimed the Vatican Bank laundered some $200 million. Ekaterina Grichov reports from Rome.
Every day, new revelations come to light about corruption at the highest levels of the Roman Catholic Church. From sexual abuse to financial scandals, it seems like everyone, from priest to pope, has something to hide. But the truth is that this is nothing new. For the last 1700 years, the Roman Catholic Church has created turmoil and misery with her heresies, her crusades and inquisitions, and the flagrant and open sin of her leadership. Those are facts of history which cannot be hidden. In every century, brave voices have spoken out against the tyranny of Rome, often at great personal expense. Part of David Cloud's mission has been to collect rare and endangered books which preserve the true history of Rome. We are now making those available to you directly from Brother Cloud's extensive library on this subject. We have just published The Truth About Romanism, a collection of more than 35 books on CD which tells the awful story of the city on seven hills. Many of these books took years to find. This collection includes The History of the Inquisition by Philip Limborch. Also included is The Inquisition at Goa by Charles Dayon. Dr. Dayon was a French physician who was imprisoned by the Inquisition for his supposed heretical views regarding the Roman Catholic Church. His nightmare in dungeons and galley ships is a sobering reminder of the cruelties Rome has often perpetrated against those who refuse to bow to her demands. Also contained on the CD are The Inquisition Revived, An Exposure of Popery, 30 Years in Hell, Why Priests Should Wed, and many, many others. This CD contains more than 12,000 pages of documentation. Each book is in PDF format for ease in reading and searching. As a special bonus, this CD includes high-quality reproductions of the numerous graphics within these volumes. The Truth About Romanism is available now from Way of Life Literature. Order your copy today.